Remember, the stance is very important.
And
do you remember how the arrow goes on the bow? Clip this on, right? But we can clip the knots right below that, below it. And make sure the odd color feathers are ready for the bow.
Dang, girl.
Okay.
Yeah, watch it.
I told you.
Man, look at the camera.
So you want to grab a little higher.
Why did they get the grip there?
The grip a little higher. There you go. Now, let go with this hand.
Bethany, do you hear the
Three fingers.
Below.
Oh, like this?
Don't use your thumb.
He's not wounded. He just
come off. Straighten it out.
Like this?
Yes, Rachel, heart.
How come they get...
It's coming towards you.
It's like this.
Don't miss it. I got the other one.
Three fingers.
I can't aim
right
you.
Below. Now watch our hands. It's going to pull it straight back towards our face. See if it doesn't fall off.
You make it look so easy.
It is. You just gotta know how to do it. It's a little harder at first. Don't use your thumb. That was good, but you gotta try to instead just release your fingertips. You don't want to push it.
Just let it go.
So I just do like this.